chair declares the joint session dissolved.
I call on President Trump. Go on national television now to fulfill his oath and defend the Constitution.